a stunted monstrosity, his words, that dwells in damp, narrow corridors, rarely sees the light of day, and whose offspring look like gelatinous worms, but which still does everything in its power to survive and perpetuate.